In this video series, we're going to put together our first operational amplifier. So woohoo! We've been aiming at this for a long time. So buckle up for some exciting circuits. We'll also look at the properties that we use to describe op-amps, and at a nonlinear amplifier behavior called slewing that's common in op-amps.